And I'm a little bit saddened by the fact that in the wake of the emergence of ChatGPT and people waking up to the power of generative AI, which had sort of been waiting in the wings for a while, that a lot of the larger tech companies got rid of their ethical people. So the people that were supposed to be asking questions or saying, excuse me, have you thought about this? Or, you know, could you perhaps improve your system by adding X and Y and Z? They got rid of them.